So perfect blue skies, almost no wind, beautiful sunshine. These are indeed conditions for the beautiful game. The backdrop here, picturesque, idyllic. No doubt one of the best days of the footballing calendar, and it has added to a really jovial, happy mood in the stands, helping to raise the level of sound by more than a few decibels. Shirt sleeve order, very much the dress code. A venue this which simply adds to the spectacle of the game in stages. One of the most impressive arenas in this part of the world. This is the lineup we've been given. How do you read it, Jim?
Well, the modern version of that is a lot more fluid and flexible than in bygone times. There is a much greater understanding of the need for players to cover forward running, and it enables risk-taking while the gaps are filled. I'm very much a fan of it. There are a lot of people who seem to have kind of ignored it and just put it to bed, but it still works, it's still valid, and I think we're going to see it be successful here.
Out on the left now. Yamaguchi looks a foul. Yep, referee's given it. Referee has resisted the temptation to go to his pocket. It's just a stern lecture. Sergi Santa can get it clear. In. Looking for a decent ball in. Lobs it in gently. It into the area, and that's been levered clear. Yamaguchi gets it out to the wing. It's a promising ball. Muto, he's onside, and Boyan! A real chance and a real let-off.
Okay, it's come to nothing, but it's a warning of further threat on the break.
Got through. That's a good block, but at the expense of a corner. Tries to get it clear. That's a terrific surge down the right. Nice touch. Quite a run he's making here. Great leap! He's done well to get his head on that, but couldn't score.
I have to commend the wing plate, but I have to condemn the defending. They've got to stop the cross.
Sit forward. Good run down the left. What can they make of it? In by Boyan. And he's cut it out. Yamaguchi. Shakes the chute.
Well, I suppose it wasn't the worst attempt if you consider how far out he was.
Play for a throw.
Yeah.
possession, but few, if any, genuine chances. That's great strength on the ball. It's coming up to the 30-minute mark. Lovely footwork. The referee has brought play back and shown him a yellow card. Goes for the cross. Repelled by the keeper. And that's a foul. Free kick's been given. Has got good distance on that. Driving on now. What can they conjure from here? He's made sure that that won't get through. He's made good progress from a deep position. Great run this. He's covered quite a distance. He's been bundled over. That is a foul. Well, the referee has made it pretty clear now that this is his last chance. Up to meet it! There it is! One delightful ball, and the rest was simple.
Well, as contact goes, that was tremendous, and it helped him to direct it exactly where he wanted into that net. I think when it comes to the aerial department, this fella is definitely no slouch.
Deadlock broken. It's 1-0.
Well, just listen to the reaction. I think you can hear the approval from the support all around the stadium.
Played in with accuracy. Yamaguchi. Quartan got their goal at the end of the first half, and it's 1-0. The assistant referee has his flag raised for offside. And it's played forward. He's left his man.
2 minutes has been indicated.
That's pretty clear. It is a foul. Let's be lenient here. And he'll get too many more chances. Well, a chance from here, but not the kindest angle. Moments, it ultimately produced just one goal.
Well, this team has found a real rhythm to their game. The players seem to have clicked well, there's good movement off the ball, the passes are sticking, no one's afraid to have a go.
Quartan head into the dressing room, pleased with the thought that they have that all-important lead. Analysis to come during the break. The game has already resumed here.
Well, 1-0 may be good.
No routine save.
Well, what can I say? Truly wonderful goalkeeping.
stands up to head it. Back of the net. They have pulled themselves right back into it. Great corner, and he did the rest.
Yeah, I just thought he wanted that more than anyone else on the pitch, and it was fully deserved. He gave it everything he had.
Has added a whole new complexion to the game.
Well, they're back on level terms, so the guessing game goes on. As to what will happen from here, I've no idea.
Really good feet. He's gone for it! Oh, that is very close.
Oh, that's a great effort. There was very little backlift to indicate what was coming.
Gets away from his opponents. Muto. Oh, real danger here. Puts him into the middle. It's a brilliant interception. Timely intervention.
That's just very well played. He can't hurt you with his back to goal, and he didn't go for the back heel.
And it's Yamaguchi. To deliver a ball into the box. Massive leap! Sorry, the outcome could so easily have been different.
That's a little unfortunate. He had a lot of people worried then.
Sakai plays it forward. Iniesta. Forward it goes. Tries to get it forward quickly. Much subtlety, he's launched himself there. He wasn't very far from making something happen by himself. Lovely to see. And he's there to cut it out.
Speculative with little threat, if any, for the keeper.
That a foul? Yes, the referee's given it. Too strong for his opponent.
Bojan Krkić really was well marshalled there because he was denied the opportunity to turn.
Back into the middle. Danger averted for now. Quartan have it back and they can go again. And the shot! And he heaves it forward. He's there to clear it. Gets into some space. Can in he goes again? Oh, taken with style. And they get themselves in front. He was so alert to the possibilities there. Great stuff. Up
Peter, you can't teach that. You either have it or you don't. His anticipation is on another level to everyone else's. Superb.
So we have a breakthrough. Now how will things develop from here? Well, it was a long time coming, but I think it's fully merited. They've applied themselves extremely well. It's just a question of running down the clock now. It's loose. Who's getting there? And try something new.
Two added minutes has been indicated.
We are into overtime. And there goes the final whistle. Kuantan win it by the odd goal. Almost nothing in it, perhaps a draw would have felt fairer, but that's the game, and they have won it at the margin. So what do you take away from it all?